শ্রীশিল ভক্তি সিদ্ধান্ত সরস্বতী গোস্বামী ঠাকুর প্রপাঠ্য দ্যাট ইউ ট্রাই টু হিয়ার হরিকথা ইউ হিয়ার হরিকথা ইট ইজ ইউর ফার্স্ট ডিউটি মাই মাদার ইজ ভেরি সিক হাউ আই ক্যান হিয়ার হরিকথা লেট ইউর মাদার ডাই মাই মাদার ইজ সিক দেয়ার Let whole world go. Let whole world be inundated. What is it concerned to you? Your mother going to die? My father going to die? His husband going to die? So everybody, you are also going to die? So what is it concerned to you? You hear Harikatha. Common people cannot understand the gravity of this world. Common people, they cannot understand the gravity of this world. They can misunderstand Prabhupada. Actually, to be frank, all Jivatma, infinity Jivatma, they are all alone. For infinity period, they are traveling, up and down. They are alone, but if you realize that you are not alone, one Shakha friend is there, his name is Krishna. You are alone in the sense, you can grow some detachment, nobody is there for you. If you are going to die, no father, mother, husband, nobody can save you. Nobody can find any solution of your death. So you are alone. But if you can realize perfectly, actually you are never alone. That Paramatma, Supreme Lord, is there with you all the time. Every fraction of second. Supreme Lord never leave you. In Vrindavan, there's exalted scholars, there's putting question. Maharaj, how possible when Jivatma going to hell? What do you mean? Paramatma also going to hell? Putting this question to me. Now, very nice question. They are pushing, it is there. Actually, when Jivatma going to hell for his activities, then Paramatma also going to hell? What do you mean? Then I put question. What is your opinion? Heaven on hell? All this creation, heaven and hell, everything made for whom? For Jivatma or Paramatma? For Jivatma or Paramatma? They say, for Jivatma? Yes. But in Upanishad it is written, that friend, I mean Paramatma, never going to leave you. Paramatma never going to leave you. So automatically it's a quite natural. When Jivatma for his activities going to hell, so where Paramatma can go? Paramatma also staying there. I say the hell, heaven, hell, everything created for Jivatma, not for Paramatma. So Paramatma, that time when Jivatma getting heavy punishment, by Yamaraja, then Paramatma watching, Paramatma also watching. What to do? When Jivatma getting heavy punishment, in that case Paramatma looking at him and expressing very deep feeling. I never told you to act that way. Why you do? So you are suffering? I never asked you to go to hell. Why you go? Is it your fault? So in Gita, Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking clearly, very clear. It's a very scientific point. So I give answer to them. Come on, it is written in Gita. Bhagavan Sri Krishna himself speaking. Nadatyaka sachit papam na chaiva sukritem vibhum. Nadatyaka sachit papam na chaiva sukritem vibhum. Ajnanena avritam jnanam tena mujyanti yantava. Yantava man all jivas. Yantava plural number. All yantava jiva. They are suffering unnecessarily. Bhagavan Sri Krishna, Supreme Lord speaking, Paramatma, I have nothing to do with your activity, what you are doing. What Jivatma is doing, I have nothing to what to do. Because I have given some liberty. I cannot arrest him by force. I cannot put force. Then my playing, I cannot play. If I force some put some pressure, then playing is not good. Playing means you are at liberty, you can play with me. And maybe I am defeated, maybe you are defeated. It's a game. It's a big game going on. So, in Gita, Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, Nadatyaka sachit papam na chaiva sukritim vibhum ajnanena avritam jnanam tena majhanti yantabha. Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, they are all in ignorance. That's why they are acting like a ghost. And that, you know, Paramatma not going to take any sukriti, not in the sinful activity, any result. Paramatma is not attached with anything. Simply he is sitting here. In Upanishad, Setasata Upanishad is reading, there is one tree, and in tree there is one branch. One branch is the, so many branch. In one branch, that Paramatma is sitting, and Jivatma also sitting. And Jivatma eating the fruits of that tree. What is the fruit? What is the fruit? Sorrow and happiness and, you know, miseries. Sukh dukkho. Happiness and miseries. There's the two fruits of this, you know, this bhuvanodrumo. Bhuvana means the worldly, you know, plant. Trees. I'm simply, Paramatma speaking, and Upanishad speaking, and same, in the tree, when one branch, Paramatma sitting, Jivatma also sitting. Paramatma not doing anything, only watching, like camera, what you are doing. And what Jivatma doing? Jivatma actually, fancifully, eating the fruits. But Paramatma not speaking, not arresting him, not putting any pressure. Well, you do what you like. So, is there in Gita, Bhagavan again, Nadatya kasyachit papam. Paramatma never take any kind of, you know, responsibility for your pap and punna. It's up to you. I told you to do bhajan, but you are not doing. Now, some common people putting question, my Maharaj, why Supreme Lord, whereas Supreme Lord is all powerful, why Supreme Lord actually is not making any arrangement for this, you know, Supreme Lord can, you know, take Jivatma and come to me forcefully. No. Why those common people say, why Paramatma, Supreme Lord making all, you know, enjoyment and pleasure and, you know, misery is why? Then Paramatma giving answer, I am decorating everything here. It's a one kind of illusion, you know? Maya, 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 Maya. And I put everything, enjoyment, or misery is everything. Why you put like this? Simply because to prove that it is unnecessary for you. I put everything, enjoyment and misery, everything side by side. I wanted to prove in front of you, it is useless, no need. Why you fall down? Why you jump into Maya? To prove this point, I keep both. Because when you get fire and get burned, you go, oh, oh, so burning, I cannot go to fire. There is, you know, different kind of so nice, nice Siddhanta. Tap, Pundarik, you know, Jag, so many things I can discuss. So, Jivatma, when suffering it heavily, and when speaking out, oh, Prabhu, it is enough of it, I don't need it. It is called tap. Tap, Pundro, Jag, Nam, so many things, five types of things. There is 10 types of sanskar, and five, this, you know, tap, Pundro, Yag, Nam, so many things I can discuss, so vast point. This tap mean to get some fire in body. Ah, is saṃsāra dāvā nanalila lōko trānāyo kāruṇya bhavo. You daily you are singing foolish, you cannot understand? Like a foolish, you are here you are singing? Saṃsāra dāvā nanalila lōko tanayo karuno bhano bhano ganottam praptosya kalyano gunano vaso bande guru si charanarvindam bande guru si charanarvindam bande guru si charanarvind. Every day you are singing, and also Chaitanya Mahaprabhu singing Cheta Dharpana Marjanam Bhavo Dabhagnima. You are saying, my family life is very good. As nice children, son, daughter, everything. Okay. As you like. So you are getting fire. So, actually, if Supreme Lord speaking, I am decorating this world with Maya. And ultimately, I wanted to prove that it is useless. You need not, why you go unnecessarily? To prove it, the only duty you have is to love me, hear me. That's Gita in Bhagavan Sri Krishna. Man mana bhava mad jaji mang namaskuru. Hey, man mana bhava, keep your mind on me. Come, come, worship me. Hey, everybody speaking, you are patishta kami. Man mana bhava mad jaji mang namaskuru. Everybody speaking like, we are not going to obey. Then Krishna, well, I am speaking whole, you know, exactly, but they know why. Okay, I can come as, you know, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, go. Then again cry and show people the, you know, situation, deep feeling. As you know, I can show how to do bhajan. I can act as a devotee. Then they can guess the exact way. This way actually, Paramatma decorating everything. But why Prabhupada speaking that you, my mother is sick there. Let your mother die. You hear Harikatha. Who is going to protect whom? You hear Harikatha, then your mother can get benefit. Same thing happened one day. Long ago, 15 years, maybe 15 years back. 15, 16. I was going to Calcutta for some printing job, but first I go to Kalna for some reason. There are some printing, computer man acting. And then one DVD crying in front of me, Maharaj, well, you are going in afternoon time, you must speak some Harikatha, and then you can go. Half an hour, 1 hour you can speak. It's just near station. Here station is out. He used to take darshan of my Guru Maharaj for a long time. There, when Guru Maharaj used to stay in Kalna, I thought, okay. And some devotee forcefully take me in Rishka and go there. Then I gradually go to upstairs. In between, one man is hesitating to go attend Harikatha or not to go. I don't know who is he. I go and sit. Somehow that man come and sit in Harikatha. I do Vandana. After that, speaking Harikatha, first we sing. Your mother sick? Your mother sick? First you hear Harikatha, let your mother die. And after Harikatha was surprised. Why we see Mara, how you know that my mother is sick? I say, I don't know. I speak Harikatha as inspiration by Prabhupada. I speak. Mother sick, but he attained Harikatha for 1.5 hours. Then after when I'm going, I say, my Harikatha can never go vain. Today or tomorrow you are going to result. After that, 10-12 years back, I was in Chaitanya Gurimat, evening time coming from prayers and doing some. Then one man, morning time, maybe 10 o'clock, 9 o'clock, I was about to go out. That man come, Maharaja, you can know me? Who am I? Yes, I know. How you know? Your name is Singhorai. How you remember? One time you see me 10-12 years back. I am that man. You told me that your Harikatha am I. Harikatha not going to be. Now I am going to take shelter and throw lotus feet of Bhakti Ball of Chitta Goswami Maharaj. See the magic spell of Harikatha. He is still staying there, working in bank, doing initiation. So Harikatha, you see the magic spell. What Prabhupada speaking, what Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, never going to be. So the sloka I started with is also same meaning. Same meaning. But I spoke, what stroke I started with? Jaya jaya yaya yama yito doso grivito guna tamasi yadatmana samabarudo samasta bhaga. I started with this sloka. Jaya jaya yaya yama yito doso grivito guna tamasi yadatmana samabarudo samasta bhaga. Jaya jaya yohi ayam. Yeah, I can come to this topic very nicely. All Shruti. Shruti, you know? All Shruti ganaha. Shruti? All Shruti ganaha. Ved adi. They take a form. Take a nice form. And praying in front of Supreme Lord at the time of, you know, Supreme Lord sleeping. When at the time of Sayan Akadashi, you know Sayan Akadashi? Sleeping. Supreme Lord is going to sleep. What kind of sleep it is? Very nice. It is not actually sleeping. With Yogamaya Asita, all infinity energy manifested before. Oh, tick. I already told how history, this creation expand. And I told negative, opposite way, how it collapse. One by one, come. This second point, third point, fifth point, this way is come back, and then ultimately collapse. Come. I already told you. Expansion, and how, you know, shut down. Collapse. Then Supreme Lord taking all energies, everything. Take, put inside. All jivatma according to their past activities, all inside. You know? Everything gone. Nothing is there. Nothing is there, mean? Nothing is there, mean nothing? Only Supreme Lord. No Maya, no time, no. Nothing is there. Only Supreme Lord. Lying. Without any action. Without any. Like passive. Passive, you know? Air is called sleeping. Now those Suti Gana, those Suti, they all in full trim, they are requesting in front of Supreme Lord. In front of Supreme Lord. Jaya 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 yama hita dosa grivito guna tamasi yadatmana samabaruda samasta bhaga. Then all Suti Gana, they are praying, requesting to Supreme Lord, hey Prabhu, actually we are very fearful about your Aja. Aja means Maya. You try to cut your Maya. It's useless. Jaya Jaya Yahi Ayam. Ayam mean? Aja mean actually goat. You know? Chagal. Chagal. Actually, it's useless. Oh, Prabhu, is Maya is like Aja. Aja means Chagal. Cut him, otherwise we are in trouble. Jai Jai Jahi Ajama. And you already take all energy inside you and, you know, and very passive, you are sleeping. Actually, inside all ananda. We are doing Chaturmasa Vrata. But the meaning, what is the inner meaning of Chaturmasa Vrata, you know? Chaturmasa Vrata means Sayana Kadusi, Supreme Lord taking rest, Kiradaka Sai Vishnu. And Bhagavan, out of prayer, heavy, craving prayer, then Bhagavan get up, Uttana Kadasi. So Chaturmasa usually you follow this system. When Supreme Lord sleeping and when getting up, these 4 months, 4 months we have no activities. Only the thing we'll have to chant Harinama, hear Harikatha. Now at present all systems gone, broken. Prabhupada speaking, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, Paramahansa Kesava Goswami speaking. We must follow Chaturmasa in toto. Who telling? You need not follow Chaturmasa, only 1 month is enough. Who telling? Kesava Goswami speaking. So many sahajiya now at present. We need not follow Purushottama. Useless. So idiot. Foolish. We don't know. Kartik brother is okay. Ignorant. They're ignorant. They're speaking this way. Most you can go and trouble because most of them not following Chaturmasa, you know, Purushottam Vrata. Not even Chaturmasa Vrata. Only Kartik Vrata, they somehow manage to, somehow. Still, you know, we are bound to speak. Under the guidance of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada, Kesava Goswami, Bhaktivinoda Purvi Goswami Maharaj, we never want to become sahajya. It's not good. Total system collapse. No idealism we can see in front of us. I can discuss this point tomorrow. Without any idealism, you cannot move even 1 centimeter. Without any, if you cannot see properly, who is Srila Bhakti Vaibhava Puri Goswami Maharaj, what is power, you cannot go. Anywhere you can stay, you can try to do bhajan, anything you can do. Until and unless you realize the power of Bhakti Puri Goswami Maharaj, Paramahansa Kesava Goswami Maharaj, what is a, you know, vivid example. Vivid, you know? Vivid, lightning example. And we can get energy, we can go. Otherwise, no. Bhajan is not a matter of joke. Don't think it's a playing, a toy with those boys, telling with those boys playing with toys. You think so? Not so. You will have to hear Harikatha, you will have to adjust properly with the, you know, Maya, how to get free. You have to do Harinam, Sankirtan, follow everything. We like to see everything in applied form. What all Siddhanta I am shouting like a mad, or blood coming out of your body, just to inculcate some bhavana, bhava, so that you can feel it's the most urgent thing for me to follow, apply all Siddhanta in my own life. Not that we can open books and read Maharaj over. No. If I have no scope to read Bhagavatam, still okay. But if I have the see, if I have the scope to see all in details about the, you know, characteristics of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, then Bhagavat I already hear. If I have the scope to understand all the activities of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, all the teachings, if I can understand, then it is same result. What I am going to get through Bhagavat, you know, Paran or hearing Bhagavatam. All same. So Bhakta Bhagavat and Granta Bhagavat. Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj, we can say, Arey Maharaj, Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj cannot read Bhagavatam properly. What? He himself Bhagavat. All there in Bhagavatam, all Siddhanta we can get in applied from in the life of Srila Gaurakishore Babaji. So Bhakta Bhagavat is most important thing. Bhakta Bhagavat. So Bhakta Bhagavat is most important thing, you see. So today I am going to discuss about Bhakta Bhagavat. Already I told yesterday something about how that Sudama Vipro leading life. What the excellence, what is the excellency of his bhajan? And also before that I was discussing about Baladev Ras. You can remember? One point, again I would like to give you a reminder. Don't try to make any confusion. In Baladev Ras, you can find Baladev Ras, you Sevak Tattva. I already give you answer. And now unique answer given by Prabhupada is that don't think Balabhi Maharaj doing ras, but do Balabhi Maharaj doing ras externally. But in the heart of Balabhi Maharaj, Krishna coming and sitting. So actually it is the ras of Krishna. Externally it externally you can find Balabhi Maharaj doing ras. Who, what problem? Already I told you, Balabhi Maharaj is the first expansion of Krishna. At the same is Krishna and Krishna, is Supreme Lord, non-different from Supreme Lord. So I have some scope, but after that nobody can do ras. Only Krishna and Balaram have the chance. And also the secret Siddhanta is that in Balaram's body, always every time, you know Nityananda? You have gone through Chaitanya Bhagavat, never? Never? Huh? I can stop my Harikatha. I can beat you. Chaitanya Bhagavat, you know, is best. You have to go through Chaitanya 100%. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, if not more, you will have to go 100%. 100 times to Chaitanya Bhagavat. Then you have the right to. Then there you can find Nityananda like a madman, you see, like intoxication, moving here and there. Nityananda Vyasa Puja day, Gauranga Mahaprabhu arranged Vyasa Puja, Nityananda like, you know, intoxicated. Like, you know, why, you know, drunkard. Like, why? Putting Gauranga inside. Why Nityananda Ananta Dev is intoxication, like mad, why? By putting Krishna inside Gauranga, and he cannot find anything outside. Like one kind of, you know, intoxication. So Siddhanta, you understand. So you find Balaji Maharaj doing ras, actually Krishna Bhagavan inside his body, whole body captured by Krishna. Whole is all body, mind, activities, everything. Dandabhanga Lila, breaking up Danda, same Siddhanta I can discuss after. All at a time, not possible. I like to speak so many things, but I am not. I feel disturbance. How to possible? When Gauranga Mahaprabhu, where is my Danda? Nityananda, give my Danda. I don't know where is Danda. Huh? I give you responsibility to protect my Danda. I don't know. Danda actually fall down, then break you and me all fall. Down and Danda breaking into three parts, I throw in Ganga. Why? Why? The only property I have, Danda, you take? I cannot go with you. I can go alone. Gauranga Mahaprabhu expressing love. What is this Leela? You see? Go Nityananda break into three parts. Is this? Nityananda expressing. I am doing according to your inspiration. So I break, you break actually. I don't know what happens. Danda I throw. So nice Siddhanta, very nice, sweet. It's called nectar. Nectar is not there in, you know, outside world. Nectar is there inside. You have to open the chamber and get unlock and get. So here we see Bhakta Bhagavad is, you know, I already discussed this point. Only I can go very quickly because no time actually. Say Sukadev Goswami, already I told you yesterday, Krishna Swashid Sakha Kashid Brahmano Brahm Brahma Vitvam Virakta Indiyarthesu Prasanyatma Jitendriya. Krishna Swashid Sakha Kashid Brahmano Brahma Vitvam Virakta Indiyarthesu Prasanyatma Jitendriya. I already explained. And wife, very nice. Same, no problem. She like to do some nice seva, husband, but there is no article. What to do? No utensil, no cloth, nothing. So niskinchan. Then one day, patibrata patim praho mlayota vadanena sa, with very dry face. With very dry face, appealing mood, speaking, patibrata patim praho mlayata badanena sa daridram sidamana vai bepamana vi gammacha. You can remember, oh my Prabhu, husband, nonu brahmano bhagavato shakshat sriyaho patihi. You can remember, nonu brahmano bhagavato saksha saksha sriyaha patihi. Your friend is there in Dharaka. He is the husband of Lakshmi, Mahalakshmi, Rukmini. Nonu brahmano bhagavato saksha saksha sriyaha patihi brahmanascha saranyascha bhagavan sattatarshavah. You know, he is very merciful. Brahmanascha means he always take care of Brahman Vaishnava. You know, you do mantra. Om Brahman Hitaycha Jagad Dhritaya Sri Krishnaya Govindaya. Why? Always Prabhu taking care of Brahman Vaishnava, Gomata, always, all the time. That's why it's him. So, nonu Brahman Bhagavato Shakha Shakshasriya Patihi Brahmanascha saranyascha bhagavan sattvatar shava. Sattvata, those who are doing, following Atma Dharma, for, you know, sattvatar shava, Sanatana Dharma is topmost. I mean, the goal of Sanatana Dharma is ultimately Krishna. Why not you go? Why not you take the trouble to go there? And meet your friend, maybe he can give you. So we are in trouble, you see. Trouble means we are in poverty stricken. Nonu brahmana bhagavato shaksha shaksha sriyaha patihi brahmanascha saranyascha bhagavan sattatar shava. Actually it is 80 chapter and actually I 6, 6, 7, 8, 9, all sloka I am speaking. 80 chapter. So, brahmanascho saranyascho, those who are inclined to him, always he takes the responsibility, everything. We have no headache, we can go. Why not you go? Tamu, bachan tamu paihi mahabhago, svadunamcha parayanam. Dasati dravanam bhuri siddhate tu kutumbine. You are very poor. When you can go to Krishna, Krishna can look you. My friend is very poor. So he can get some big property, assets to you. So automatically. So upaiti mahabhag, hey mahabhag, why not to go? Tamu paihi, na upaiti. Tamu paihi mahabhago svadunancha parayanam dasvati dravanam bhuri siddhate te kutumine. You can go. Very nice. Because at present he is very near to you. Aste adhuna daravatyam bhojo vrishi andakeshwaraha. In Krishna, Yadudhisthira have some branches. You see branches, you know? What branches? They say, bhojo bhojo vrishi andaka. Yeah. They are all in topmost Krishna. Vrishi vanshi, topmost Krishna. Yadu vanshi. Yadu mani, we speak. Jewel, you are jewel in the destiny. So aste, so speaking, aste adhuna daravatyam bhojo vrishi andakeshwaraha smaratohu padakamala smaratohu padakamalam atmanam upiyachati. Aste adhuna daravatyam, at present day Supreme Lord is there, Lakshmipati. Smaratohu, if somebody remember the lotus feet of Krishna, only remember. Smaratohu padakamalam atmanam upiyachati. If anybody meditate on the lotus feet of Krishna, then Krishna like to send himself to him. I sell myself to him. Is it written? Smaratohu. Smaratohu means if you remember, if anybody remember. Smaratohu padakamalam. If you remember padakamalam. Atmanam api yachati, he like to sell himself. I sell myself to you. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, many times speaking. In Chaitanya Charitamrita. Actually, I am sold to you. You can sell me anywhere you like. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, many times. In Chaitanya Charitamrita, Chaitanya. Actually, I am sold to you. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told. It's not a matter of joke. It's very good. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Supreme Lord, becomes so happy. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, only Supreme Lord want to see that you are sincere. This much. Prabhu want to see. Gunaraj Khan, when writing one book, very nice. Sri Krishna Vijay. Very nice grantha. You never take any information. Like to jump. Writing. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu gone through that book. Very happy. And speaking. You have written one word there. Nanda Nandan Krishna more Pranonath. You have written this word. I am already sold. On hearing this, you know, word, Nanda Nandan Krishna more Pranonath. This word you write. From heart. So I am sold to you. I am sold to you. No. And you, in your village, if there is any street dog, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, what to speak more? All I give kippa to you. What to speak more? If there is any street dog there in your village, he is also going to get my kippa. Now you see how Prabhu merciful. But we are actually bad luck. We cannot get kippa from Guru Vaishnava, Bhagavan. It's very ill luck. So, aste adhuna daravatyam bhojo vrishi andakeshwaraha smarataha pada kamalam atmanam abhiyachati. He like to sell him that. So, this way, appled by, you know, wife, we appled. Go, why not? Then actually, Sudama Vipra took decision to go. Because you are giving me inspiration, I think it this way, that you are giving me inspiration to go and meet Supreme Lord. Very happy. Sudama Vipra never thinking that I'm going to get some money and property. Not that. Wife giving inspiration, okay. But, you know, he is taking this way, that my wife giving inspiration to go there and take darshan of the Supreme Lord. I'm very lucky, okay. So only in the way he's only thinking, you know, Siddhama Vipra, what thinking? only one point. Ayam hi paramalabho uttam sroko darshanam 12. So evam bharjaya vipro bahushaha parthito muhu. Heavily, you know, his wife always, you know, requesting him. Being requested, this way, being requested, then Sudama Vipra took decision, well, I can go. So evam bharjaya vipro bahushaha parthito muhu. This is heavily requested by wife. Then he took decision, well, it's very good. But what is my net benefit I am going to get? Ayam hi paramalabho uttama sroko darshanam. The only my benefit I am going to take darshan of the lotus feet of Supreme Lord. Ayam hi, ayam mane, this is my benefit. Ayam hi paramalabho, absolute benefit I am going to get. Ayam hi paramalabho uttama sroko darshanam. I am going to take darshan. Long ago, I was, you know, boyhood, I was playing with him, reading with him at a time there in Gurukul. Oh, what to do? After that, Sudama Vipra, how to go? Nothing is there. What gift I can take with me to give to Krishna? Wife said, wait, I'm coming. For three or four hours, only some, you know, rice, broken rice, bring and clean and give in the cloth of Sudama Vipra is torn cloth. Here hold. As a take and put. Ah, very nice, I'm going. Very nice gift for Krishna. So, jachitva, you have any upayan? Upayan mean gift. If you are going to friend's house, Gurudev house, you know, then you will have to carry some gift with you. It's a rule. It's a rule, actually. Father and mother, you know. So, opi astu upayanam kinchit grihe kalyani diyotam. If you have any gift, you give me what? I cannot go back and have nothing. Then after that, the wife arranged already, I say, jachitva chaturo muschino viprano prithuko tandulano. Tandulano means raw rice. Raw rice, you know? Not boiled rice. Atap chal. You know, not Govindabhog. Where is that poor man? Where from Govindabhog he can arrange? No Govindabhog. No Tulsi Bhog, no Govindabhog. Very plain. Jachitva chaturo mushtino viprano prithuko tandulano choilo khandeno tano vadhya bharte pradad upayanam. This way from four different houses taking some madukuri and rice, raw rice, and you know, clean and you know, put in a cloth and give to him this. And Tana Adayu, after taking that gift and that Vipra going to Dwaraka, and all the way are singing and you know, shedding tears. Today I am very happy. Why? I am going to meet Krishna. Krishna Darshanam Majam. Krishna Darshanam Mayam. Katham Sat Iti Chintayan. Whole way is thinking how I can meet Krishna fast, what he can do. And this way, requesting, how I can meet Krishna fast. When Krishna looking at me, what is the reaction? He feel, what is mood? And repeatedly, he is, you know, thinking this way, Krishna darshanam majham katham sat iti chintayan. Krishna darshanam majham katham sat iti chintayan. How I can meet Krishna? How, you know, this way actually. Now he's going, singing the glories of Krishna, and when reaching Dwaraka, he's saying, what is that? Oh, way golden, you know, palace here, there, it's gone mad. Now gradually, you know, entering, taking, where is Krishna? Krishna is there, inside, you can go. This way actually, griham griham dasta sahasranam mahishinam harer dijaha vivesaikatamam simad brahmanandam gatu yatha. This way, when Sudama Vipra going and going to enter the palace where Krishna is already resting, usually there is very heavy checking. But for Brahman Vaishnava, there is no checking. Brahman can go. Because the standing instruction of Krishna. Oh, all other people, hey, where are you going? Why? What's the reason? But for Krishna, for Brahman Vaishnava, no reason. That's why, you know, the Brahman is free, at liberty, entering into room. But after entering one palace, fine, you know, that, oh, there's, you know, Krishna sitting. And on, you know, after looking at, you know, Sudama Vipra, then he run, very, from there. Run and come. Tvam bilakka achyuta durat priya paryankam asthitaha. Tvam bilakka achyuta durat priya paryankam asthitaha. Priya mean, who is priya? Rukini. In his bed, Krishna is sitting and Rukini giving service. At the same time, from distance, Krishna, my friend coming? Leave everything and run and run. Tvang bilakyachyuta durat priyo paryankam asthitaha sahoso thvayo cha bhityo dobhyam parjo grohit muda. Run and embrace him. Very heavily. And they all, you know, Krishna shedding tears. Sudama Vipra also shedding tears. It's a great, you know, meeting. You cannot imagine. In material world, what kind of, you know, meeting you have seen? What kind? This kind of emotion, love, actual, 100% pure love, not possible. In this material planet, any amount of love, affection, any kind of, you know, thing, relation you have, but not up to that excellent level. Maybe in your own estimation, it is your, you know, yeah, Maharaj, I love. Eh? In this respect, I remember one incident. Vidyasagar, you heard? Vidyasagar, the name of Vidyasagar? Ocean of Learn. You know, education. Big Pandit. Pandit in the sense, material sense, not in our... One day, mother calling. When at the night time, 12 o'clock, no time actually, is a professor, big professor. Very simple dress. Going at the bank of Damodar Nadi. That's a very big Damodar Nadi. You cannot see that, you know, that side, not visible. Like Sagar. Not Sagar actually, like it seems. When night time there is no wood, nothing but mother calling sick. He jumped into Damodar to cross in the name of mother. And never do bhajan, Krishna bhajan. So then another material person speaking to Madhusudan Datta, is great, you know, is also big writer. The, you see the love of mother shown by Vidyasagar. Then he is speaking, it is not necessary that I have to show same way as he shown love. It's not necessarily I can show same way. I love my mother in my own way. So this way, you see, Sudama Vipra and Krishna meeting each other very nicely. Then with, you know, catching in hand, Krishna coming inside a room, you know, palace, and make him seated in that, you know, bedstead where palanka, very golden, you know, all jewel fitting there. Where Krishna sleeping, Rukmini sleeping, you see, what it can be. Then there, you know, he make him seated. After that, bring water, everything, wash, you know, lotus feet. And all, you know, all there, those who are present there, they gone mad. Who is that Brahman, old Brahman? Krishna taking care of that Brahman so heavily? Washing lotus feet, putting this water here, what's that? They are all gone mad. How possible? Shakshu priyasya viprase ranga sangyati nivritaha prito vyamunchan avinduno netrabhyam puskorekshanaha prito vyamunchad avinduno netrabhyam puskorekshanaha puskorekshanaha mana? Like, you know, petal of Padma, the eyes, Krishna shedding tears all the time with love. And atho povesha paryanke svayam shakshu samarhanam. Oh, get all articles for worshipping. They are all running, arranging everything. And upohitta vani avani jasya padu pada vani janihi. After washing, you see, lotus feet, putting all water here. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also, when going for, you know, to offer funeral cake to father there in Gaya, you can remember? Eh? That time Chaitanya Mahaprabhu very sick. Eh? You sick, fever? Prabhu, Supreme Lord figure. Fever. Everybody anxious. Prabhu, you got figure. We must take it to, you know, some doctor. Ayurvedic. No need. I know my medicine. What medicine you need? You go. Get a nice Brahman, pure Brahman, wash, lotus feet, bring, I can drink. Bring, I can drink. Drink. You can go. You can go. Don't jump. Try to make your foundation okay. Any people coming, if I start speaking about Dasamskanda, the Gopi Bab, he can become pros. It's not good. There should be foundation. There should be foundation. First you try to make your foundation. So you see this way, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu drinking the foot wash of Brahman. After that, fever vanished. Same Leela Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Krishna doing in Braja Leela also. I can speak after, not now, no time. So this way actually, dhupoi surabhir mitram pradipavalibhir mudha archetva vidyo tvambulam guancho swagatam avabrit. Swagatam. This way, welcome you are. After doing arti, arti you know, after doing arti everything, you know, arrange huge prasadam. Sudama people looking, what's that? All golden pot. Full round. Usually Jagannath taking 56, 56, and they are 108. You know, usually we find 56 in Jagannath Puri. But we know Prabhupada one, you know, Govardhan Puja one day in Gauriya Mart, Gauriya Mission, I have seen the picture. Oh my God, whole Natamandir full of prasadam. Nowhere to stand. 108 types of items. Full. So here is some case. Krishna requests you take prasadam. He thinking, oh, I never take this kind of prasadam. Only I take sometimes dry chapati or, you know, no cooking arrangement. How to cook? Sometimes, you know, rice in water, like Golgisar Bhavaji Maharaj. Who can waste time putting all, you know, raw rice in water? So it's soft, and then with some salt, taking. You know? You cannot understand the mood of Vaishnava. Cannot understand. Be careful. Don't try to go too near to a very pure Vaishnav. Don't go. You can misunderstand his mood. Like me, Bhaktisiddhanta Babaji Maharaj, whole day no cooking, only singing, this, that, doing seva. But after that, going to market. No money, but going to market. No money going to market? Yes. No money going to market. Is somebody throwing some brinjal, useless, some insect, poka. Somebody throwing this one, he collects this, and gum. And in Ganga, washing everything. After that, amanya, cutting, pieces, you know, as no pot. Actually, you know, cell of, you know, coconut, you know, coconut cell, go, and, you know, wash in Ganga, and come back. After that, you offer to, you know, Gaur Nitai. And Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj sometime used to take, you know, brinjal, not cooked, and taking, offering, after that taking one by one. So nice. He is expressing some mood as if actually nectar taking. Taking nectar. This way, actually, so now Sudama people think about, you are giving me so many things, I cannot, you take something. This way, is taking some prasadam somehow and giving argument, oh Krishna, if I take this kind of prasadam, so many items, I cannot do bhajan. So better I can touch everything. Now Krishna is speaking. My friend, you can remember long ago, you, me, all there in, you know, Gurukul used to play, serving. You can remember this incident? Speaking. Kachit Gurukule vasam brahman smarusi no yataha dijo vigyayo vigyayam tamasaho paramamasmate. A kachit, you know, 31. Kachit Gurukule vasam brahman smarusi no yataha. You can remember? You, me. And long ago, there in Gurukul, how playing, how doing. Yes, I can remember. I can remember. You know, non, bhajan, nonu arthako vida brahman varnasrama batami ho je maya guruna vacha taranti anjaso arnabam. Actually, guru is a, you know, original thing in the way of bhajan. Guru all. Even you can get confusion. Without purascharan, you can never come out successful in bhajan. But we are in confusion. What do you mean by purascharan? I can discuss this point. But our purascharan is guru seva. Nobody knows. Without purascharan, nobody can come out successful. What do you mean purascharan? From early in the morning to night, there is, you know, five different kind of activities you have. Fixed number of naam, you know, serving Guru Vaishnava, Bhagavad Seva, so many things I can discuss. But all done if I have done Guru Seva. Guru Seva is our purascharan, exact purascharan. Guru is the main thing. So now actually, you know, Bhagavan, Supreme Lord saying, Naham meja prajati bhyam tapaso pasame nava tusseyam sarva bhutatma guru susra sayayatha. Naham ija prajati bhyam tapaso pasame nava. Ija mane archan. Prajati bhyam. You know, tapaso, actually, astiri finances, serving, you know. Tusyam sarva bhutatma guru sasa sayajata. If guru is satisfied, everything is satisfied. Everything is okay if guru is satisfied. You know, this way, actually, Bhagavan Sri Krishna giving argument. Very nice. after the speaking, maybe by now, you already accepted nice wife, matching wife, I think. You are leading grihastha life like me. Krishna asking, maybe you are entering into grihastha life and having some matching wife. I also enter into grihastha life. Then after that, Krishna giving final conclusion about Guru Seva. Be careful. 43. Now Krishna speaking. Guru Ranugruhen Naiva Puman Purna Prasantai. If you like to get excellent benefit, topmost, then you will have to satisfy Gurudev. Is a Siddhanta by Krishna himself. Guru Anugrahe Naiva na Eva. Guru Anugrahe Naiva mean be it sure. Guru Anugrahe na Eva. Eva means affirmative. Eva means affirmative. Harennam Eva Kevalam. Mean affirmative. Be sure. If Gurudev is satisfied, Sadguru. Not that in a market you can go and get any Guru. Maharaj who told you, no. Guru Anugrahe Naiva Puman Purna Prasantai. Ajivatma can get topmost secret thing. He can come out success. All peaceful condition of heart he can attain. Many times Prabhupada speaking, many times I can show you from different, you know, place. Prabhupada writing, speech. Prabhupada speaking, He is Gurudev who is going to give you a proper treatment. Not that a patient is full, you know, he is full of disease. He likes to take all rubbish thing. I like to eat this thing, I like to go to America, I like to get this. And Gurudev, okay, you do. Only you accept me as Guru. Prabhupada will not that he is not Guru. He is Guru. Guru, you know? Cow. Prabhupada speaking, he is Guru who is going to give you proper treatment. Though you are unwilling, feel, still, forcefully you will have to take medicine. You will have to take this medicine. Shishal Bhaneshwari Maharaj, I like to go to... Yes, I can arrange your going to America, very nice. It's not Guru, Logu. It's not. We're giving proper treatment to you. You know, this way, actually, Prabhupada speaking, only and only by the mercy of Sadguru, you can come out successful. Guru Ranugrahe Naiva Puman Purna Prasantai. Peaceful condition of heart. No desire, no burning state, nothing. Very feel. Tranquil. Very nice condition. Now actually, Krishna speaking with Sudha Vipra, you can remember. Then one day, Gurudev asking, there is no fuel. How to cook? Go to, you know, forest and get some wooden piece. Then you can remember, you and me going to forest to collect, you know, wooden piece. After that, in the evening, you know, afternoon time, there is thunderbolt, big rain. We cannot see each other. We collect tooth and put hair on head, but cannot go. We cannot see where to go, north, east, west, where to go. Oh, so heavy rain, or full night. Gurudev whole night crying, why my boy is gone. Then in the morning time, Sandipuni Muni crying, where? Searching in all forests. Then find, oh my God, it's too small boy with, wooden piece, bundle on head. Then Gurudev crying and embrace them. You are actually disciple. You are taking so much trouble for me. Hi. I bless you. Sandipani, I bless to Krishna. I bless you. All Shastra, everything can flourish inside your heart. Ved, Vedanta, Upanishad. So Krishna getting knowledge. Otherwise, how Krishna can get knowledge? Yanma adasya yatanme aditarasya. Savika sara. This Krishna. How we can live Krishna bhajan? So attractive. We cannot live without Krishna. We cannot live. How we can live Krishna? So attraction. So this way actually, they're talking with each other. After that, you see, you know, after that, they are coming back. They are discussing with each other. They are discussing all old history. Where? Sitting inside room. Siddhanta is following Krishna, going on discussion so nice. You can remember this kind of, you know, big problem we meet. Yes, we remember. Now after, you see, after, then Krishna asking, my friend, what any gift you bring for me, I think, Upayanam. Siddhanta people feel shy, very sorry, a poor man. You must have bring some. Don't speak anything, because nothing. There's only broken, you know, rice pieces, some this much. Oh, how to speak and how to show that I bring this much for you. It's so big arrangement here. Eh? Dharaka puri, you know. Eh? So I'm not speaking. Then Krishna searching. Here you are. Then open. And take the rice piece. Take. You not speaking. You are bringing so nice thing for me. One, you know, another thing. Then Rukmini, take hand. Don't take more. Eh? I know you. You are going to sell yourself. You are going to sell your. Don't take more. Don't leave me. Leave me. I like to take more. So nice prasadam. It's Krishna. You know, this way, you see, Krishna forcefully take. Krishna speaking, actually I am busy with Baba. I am always taking Baba, not any article. Like I told you, you see, wife of, you know, Bidurji. Krishna just coming from palace, Duryodhan. They are requesting so much prasadam here. Actually, I have indigestion. Cannot take. Come out. Because he is less interested. After that, coming to the house of Bidur, tak tak, enter. Bidurani look, Krishna, Supreme Lord coming. So gone mad. Nice. Actually, I'm very hungry. You have to take. You are hungry, but nothing. Then find banana tree, some banana. They get up. And giving banana, you know, skin to Krishna, sitting near. And giving banana. Opening a banana screen to Krishna and throwing banana. In the meantime, Bidur coming up from Madhukuri, you know, every day. Bidur never take any rice from king's palace. Bidur giving free service. To Hastinapur, Bidur always giving free service. Not taking any salary, nothing. I have gone to Bidur's house. So, in here. All broken, nothing there. Bidhiji Maharaj going to a Madhukuri, taking something and bringing, then manage. And so this way. Then Nidhamindya Bidhur coming and watching Krishna. Hey, what you are doing? You are giving skin to Krishna and throwing banana? Huh? Yes, I forget. Krishna loving. I'm not going to take banana. I'm less interested about banana. I'm less interested about the screen. I'm interested about Baba. I like to get the taste of that Baba which you have inside your heart. So I am. This way, you see, you know, talking, and after that, I know, Sudama Vipro, taking leave. I like to go back to home. Not asking anything from Krishna. not asking. After that, embraced by Krishna, and now Sudama Vipra will be crying. Ish, what is my condition? I am a very poor Brahmin. So dirty body, my clothes torn everywhere, but Krishna embracing me. Oh, this point. This is very important for you must remember, 16th sloka, 81. Sudama crying and singing the glories. What am I, you know, glories of Krishna, my friend. Kaham daridra papiyana ka Krishna siniketana Brahma banduritismaham vahubhyam paribaram parirambita Kaham, ka aham daridra papiyana. I am a sinful man, fallen soul, so poor, Brahm. Kaham daridra papiyana, ka Krishna Siniketana. Where Krishna? You know, Siniketana, and where I am poor. He is Brahma Bandhu. He is the friend of all Brahman. They say, embrace me, never hate me. So torn clothes, dirty, and a body. No. He embraced me, taking the foot wash of me, my foot wash in one head. You must remember this point, so never vanity can come. So I promise, my Guru Padma used to speak this thing. Kaham daridra papiyano ka Krishna siniketana Brahma banduritismaham vahubhyam parirambita. Still, he never hit me. He catch me, embrace me. Aha. He has done, giving so much service to me. Sussasaya paramaya padu sangbahana divihi pujito dev deveno vipra deveno devabhat. He make me seated in singhasan. Sussasaya paramaya. He is, you know, massaging my leg, washing my leg. Sususaya paramaya pado sangbahana divihi pujito. I am worshipped by him. Pujito devo deveno. The dev. Like dev deveno. Vipra deveno devavat. He's worshipping me. Big way. Oh, Bhagavan. How I can pay? Actually, my wife sent here to get some property. Krishna is very, very merciful. Krishna is so merciful, Krishna don't think it necessary to give me any material property. Because material property, if Krishna giving, I can forget Krishna. So Krishna is so merciful, don't ask me, Prabhu, my friend, you are so poor, I can give you some jewel and, you know, some ornament, everything. Give some treasure. Not speaking, because Krishna is very, you know, merciful. Krishna knowing my heart. If Krishna going to give some property, I can forget Krishna. I am in poor condition, always remember Krishna. Oh, Krishna, oh, Krishna is good. Positive point. So, Sudama Vipra thinking this way. Adhano ayam dhanam prapyo bachan madhyan madhyam Uchair no mangs marit iti korunik koruniko nunam dhanam me bhuri nadadat. Dhanam me bhuri, a lot of treasure, not giving to him. Nothing. Krishna, don't ask me, you like, your cloth is very, you know, torn clothes, nothing. So you take some property. Because Krishna is, iti korunuko nunam dhanam me bhuri nadadat. Iti karuniko. So, thinking this way, that if I give some property to this my poor friend, he cannot, you know, remember me. And actually, daridra, who is poor? Who is poverty stricken? Krishna giving answer to whom? Uddhav. Daridra yastva santushto kipano tu ajitendriya. Daridra jastu asantushta kipano tu ajitendriya. He is kripan, miser. don't want to spend money. Who? Who? Who is not utilizing his indriya, sense organ for Krishna seva? Ajitandriya. Ajitandriya means always using indriya, sense organ for material enjoyment. He is actually, you know, miser. Doridra jastu asantushta. Who is Doridra? Poor. Or who is always with feel of dissatisfaction. Ah, I want more and more. Krishna Sagi. Chodha. Doridra jastu asantushta. Kipanu to Ajitandriya. So, adhanu ayam dhanam prappu. Madhyan uchchayir namang smarit iti karuna ko nunam dhanam mehi abhuri nadadat. So that's why Krishna not giving me any treasure. I am very happy. My friend is very friendly with me, always thinking good. Now in the meantime, when Sudhamipra coming back to his village, he is searching for his room. Where is my dear heart? A broken room, where is it? It was here, near this, no, this big building. Yeah, one big palace here, how this palace? In my village, there's no palace. Where my room, where my building gone? I mean, heart, not searching. In the meantime, the wife could see my husband come, running like Lakshmi, with so much decoration, ornament, clothes. Coming and paying, who are you? I am your wife. You wife? Yeah? Yes. Yeah? Your wife? So nice clothes, ornament. I don't know, you gone to Dwaraka. Krishna is so clever. Don't giving me any, you know, property in hand, but backside, back door. Like, you know, bribe. Giving everything. Here all my new palace. Oh, what I can do with this? I cannot do bhajan. So much relaxation I can, you know, do here. I should not stay here actually. How possible? Krishna giving unknowingly. This palace and property, all servants, you know, elephant or everything. Oh, now it's big problem for my bhajan. How I can remember Krishna? This way, you see, thinking all about, you see, after that, you see, this way, Krishna giving all property. So you should not ask anything from Krishna. Prabhupada speaking, we should not ask anything from Krishna. If you ask, Krishna can give you that thing and you can cheat you and go away. Without that actual property, Krishna prem. Krishna prem dan. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu crying in sannyas vesh. Always. Prem dan bina amor daridra jivan. Das kori betan mane deho prem dan. Always crying Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. I want property. I am very poor. Prem dan. You give me prema. Now actually here, those, you know, Dwaraka Vasi, they took decision to go to Samanta Panchak, Kurukshetra, to do Jagya there. Very nice. To get some benefit. Benefit means they can get the, you know, full kipa. This way, they are all Brajavasis, you know, all Brajavasis, they are also coming. All Brajavasis, they are also coming, you see. You know, all Brajavasis, they are also coming. And those Dwarakavasis already coming halfway. Kurukshetra, just you can calculate halfway. Samanta Panja Kurukshetra, just halfway. From Dwaraka you can come and from Vrindavan you go almost halfway. So when they heard, because invitation was given to, invitation was given by Naraji Maharaj everywhere. Now in Samanta Panchak, what is the speciality of that? In Samanta Panchak, there is five lake, very important lake. I can discuss after, not now, no time. At the time of solar eclipse, Surya Grahan, solar eclipse, Then Samanta Bancha Kurukshetra is very pure phrase. Kuru, one king. He was cultivating that place and doing so many, you know, Rishi Munis, they are doing bhajan there also. Also Brahma, all demigods, they are doing big jagya long ago. Even every month, Brahma and all demigods, they are coming to visit Kurukshetra. So nice Kurukshetra. All Tirtha coming there. So how this, you know, Samanta Panchak was created? Kurukshetra, it is in Teta Yuga, you know, it is, you know, Parshuram, avatar of Bhagavan, you know, he killed all Kshatriya 21 times. When Kartavijaya Yujin came and abducted that, you know, Surabhi Enoma, after that, you know, again they came to attack, you know, Jamadagni Muni, cut his sword. Then 21 times mother Renuka, ho ram, they said, crying, that 21 times crying. So 21 times is your Parshuram. Saktav is avata. Big. 21 times make free. Kshatriya. There's big, big history. I have no time to discuss. So by the blood of those Kshatriya making 5 legs. And so many importance there, so many glories. So anyway, those gopikas and gop, they are also Nanda Baba, Yashoda, they are everybody. They have the scope to meet, you know, Krishna there halfway. Going to Kurukshetra as a moment of, you know, solar eclipse, very auspicious moment. Nanda Baba, Yashoda, almost blind, cannot see. Crying, where is my Krishna? Where is Krishna? Where is Krishna? Yashoda Ma, Nanda Baba, all Brajavasis is there. I am speaking all in gist, not in details. Prabhupada used to speak in details there in Kurukshetra, all about the Baba, about the Brajavasis there in Kurukshetra. There also, Prabhupada making one Gauriyamat there. Very nice Gauriyamat there. There, at the bank, you know, Brahma Kunda, well, just near, I've been there. I'm 20, 20, 22, 25 years, I cannot remember when I went. Very nice, actually. And those Rukkini, Satta Brahma, they also meet. But very secret thing, Radharani, all those gopikas, they are, you know, taking place in a very remote place. Because they cannot come near. Kurukshetra was near garden one. And information was sent to Krishna that Radharani, Srimati Radharani coming, Lolita Vidya, all crying. And Krishna very secretly coming there. Very secretly coming there to meet Krishna, Radharani and Gopika. All crying each other. And this way, they are complaining. You forget us, Krishna? No. How is possible for me to forget? You can take information. Every night I am, you know, shedding tears. I am separated from you. Every time, Rukkini, Shattabhama, what happens? Why you are crying? All a pool of, you know, tears there in my bed. Every day. I cannot sleep properly. You can find there is so much tears in my bed. Really so? Yes. You can go and take information. I am not speaking lie. Always, actually, to be frank, 100% I'm always with you. Always. And secret Siddhanta given by Jiva Goswami was speaking. There is not such a fraction of second when Krishna going out of Brajadham. Very secret Siddhanta. Then why you find this kind of separation? Is actually Krishna speaking just to test. Just to see, just to get the test, how you feel for me. Secretly I am there, behind you. And Radharani also speaking, sometimes I find you come. Sometimes you know Krishna. Krishna speaking, sometimes you feel, I directly talking with you. Yes, sometimes. That is I directly go. But you feel that it is, you know, is my fallacy. No. Krishna asking, Radharani, speak. Sometimes you think that I am directly talking. Yes, sometimes. It's not fallacy. I directly go. But you think I am not there. That's why you are crying. Then Sukadev Goswami giving a very sequence, very nice sequence. Painful, pathetic situation here. And we, Gaudiya, like to get this theme topmost. Those who like to do Gaudiya Bhajan, Raganuga Bhajan, they must understand this mood high topmost. They must understand. It is a conception of Bhaktivinoda Thakur Prabhupada. So Nilachal Dham is the topmost rasa pit for all Gaudiya, but we don't know. How? Prabhupada speaking, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. Actually, for all Gaudiyas, you know, topmost rasa pita is actually Purushottam Dham, but nobody knows. It's just like Kurukshetra. In between middle way, there is rath, chariot and horse and everything, and in between so much shouting, and we find Krishna. Yes, we know, same Krishna. We like to take you there back in solitary place in Vrindavan, Yogapit, then in a Kunja. Very nice. We like to play with you. Here so much shouting here, you know, so much people here, so much shout. Radharani praying in front of Krishna. Krishna, if you really love me, then you will have to go back to Vrindavan. Otherwise, I am not satisfied. I'll have to see your lotus feet there. So, Sukadeva Goswami is giving a nice picture of this pathetic picture. Very separation, deep feeling. They are crying, you know, rolling down on ground. Without Krishna, we cannot live this way. Sukadeva Goswami speaking. 82 chapters actually, 92 slok. Prabhupada very often, Prabhupada used to explain this sloka. And almost crying, Prabhupada. So deep feeling. Gopaschakim, Gopaschakishnam apalabhachiradavishtam, yat prekshane dishishu pakshakritam sapanti. Digvir dikatamalam parirabhya sarava stadbhava mapurapi nitta yujam durapyam. Bhajan gopascha krishnam, gopascha krishnam apalabhya chirada vishtam yat prekshane dishishu pakshakritam sapanti. At the twinkling of eyes, for long gapping, they are meeting Krishna here. And that gopo, that gopi, they are actually cursing. Hey! A tongue twinkling over. Hey! Stop! We cannot see Krishna properly. Yeah, this you are doing. That. They are cursing. It's not good. Actually, Bidhi is the creator, is foolish number one. Brahma. Brahma is actually old man, don't know how to create. He give only two eyes and he saw there's a twinkling. How we can see Krishna properly? Eh? Radharani is speaking, this Gopika. If actually Brahma is intelligent, they can give him crores of eyes. We need, you know, crores of eyes to see Krishna. Otherwise, Brahma is an old man, no brain. Don't know how to creation. Don't know what to do. You see, that's why Sukadeva Goswami is speaking. Those gopikas, they are deep heart, they are crying. Gopo, manje gopascha krishnam upalabha chirat avishtam. Chirat avishtam, and for long gapping, we are expecting to meet Krishna. Now, the dream came true. Today we get Krishna. But still there is problem. Why? Yat prekshane disishu pakshakritam sapanti. They are cursing. is just twinkling of eyes. Go, Gopasta Krishna Mapalabha Chiradavishtam Yat Prekshane Dishishu Pakshakritam Sapanti Drigvirdi Kritamalam Parirabhasarava Stad Bhava Mapurapi Nitya Yujam Durapam Drigvir Hridikritam Alam. As if they are looking at Krishna and taking Krishna and putting inside her. They are looking Krishna outside, but not there. Already they can take Krishna, every one of them. Put Krishna and put inside her and embrace. Drigvi, with eyes, they look Krishna and take Krishna and put inside her and lock. So you see, Drigvi Hridik Kritamalam, putting Krishna inside heart, and Parirabhya Sarvaha, they all, you know, embrace Krishna. Parirabhya Sarvaha Stad Bhava Mapuropi. They are getting that kind of super feeling. Because Kurukshetra is the place where you can get the, you know, topmost rasa of Vipralambha. For all Gauriya, this Kurukshetra is the topmost place of rasa, Vipralambha rasa. That's why Bhaktivinoda is speaking, Purushottam Dham, Nilachal Dham is the topmost place of, you know, Vipralambha and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. At the same time, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, you know, exhibiting this mode. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu exhibiting, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu playing, showing how to do bhajan. Eh? It is in there already, I told. Sabhakti bhyo sudhyam nijabhajana mudram padishan satchaitanya kingime punarapidishwar yaspati padam. The same thing. Each and every moment what Chaitanya Mahaprabhu doing, you must hear. You must understand. Why Prabhu speaking this way, looking this way, sitting this way, speaking this way? All one topmost teachings for Gauriya Bhajan, topmost teachings for, you know, Rasa Bhajan. So now I can jump, I will have to go. You know, this way, Gopascha Krishna Vapalabhya Chirada Vishtam Yat Prekshane Drishishu Pakshakritam Sapanti Drigvir Ridikritam Alam Parirabhya Saravahastad Bhavam Apu Ropi Nitya Jujam Durapam. It's quite impossible to get the association of Krishna, but now it's possible, we get the chance. Very nice. Now Krishna speaking, very nice teaching. Oh Gopika, I know your feeling. But what to do? I have some duty. I have to discharge. That's why I am away from you. Actually, I am not away from you. All the time I am, you know, inseparable. You and me, inseparable, not. But externally you find, I'm out. Krishna speaking, you see. Mai bhaktir hi bhutanam amrita taya kalpate. It's a nice teaching. Hey Gopika, gone. Bhakti for me is one kind of nectar. It's topmost nectar. So stop, don't cry. Mai bhaktir hi bhutanam amrita taya kalpate. Drishta jadasit matsneho bhavatinam madapanaha. Hey, this kind of, so I am actually, you know, this kind of separation mood, I am playing this way, so that everybody can learn, hear, understand this bhakti, and act accordingly. Mai bhakti ri bhutana amrutataya kalpate drishta jadasit. All common people can see your love affair hour, they can learn, understand the mood. Or if they misunderstand this different thing. You know, drishta jad asit matsneho bhavati nam madapana. You know, how nice way. You have a tremendous love affair for me. It's one kind of big, you know, issue. And whole world is topmost issue. Actually, you try to concentrate on me, to stop crying. Radharani become very angry. You think that we are yogi? Radharani is, you know, speaking strongly in front of Krishna. You think we are yogi? You are teaching us to concentrate? Nahe gopi yogi gyani. Je dhyan kori paibe santosh. So that you can advise them, they can sit in meditation and get your answers. Not that! We are gopi! You are teaching this way? As you are teaching to outside people? Huh? What do you think? Nahe gopi yogi gyani. We are not in a gyani, we are not yogi. We are gopi. We like to forget you. And that also Uddhav going and giving pain to us. Uddhav again try to remember this, that. Try to remember Krishna. Are so foolish Uddhav. Uddhav going there. You already sent. He going there giving advice. Try to remember Krishna. Are we asking Uddhav, Uddhav, you have any medicine so that we can forget Krishna? You are advising, remember Krishna, you can. Foolish. You are foolish, number one. You are coming to give me a reminder about Krishna. We like to forget Krishna. We like to forget. We cannot forget. So much burning, you know. But burning, but still nectar. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving the same feeling. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, it is a Krishna prem. The love of Krishna is such a, you know, unique thing. It's burning, at the same time nectar. We cannot leave. We cannot stop loving Krishna. It's a must, it's nectar. But we love some burning. Both coming. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking many times in Chaitanya Charitamrita. Oh, we love Krishna, but there's burning, but it's also both things. Love of Krishna and Rupa Goswami was speaking so nice way, heavily. We have no right to discuss, but it can touch sometime. Ahe ri bhagatihi premna sabhava kutilo bhavet, like snack. The way of love, you know, parakiya is like snack. Giving this, when you are asking your, you know, lady love, no, you can say, no mean yes. No, I don't need. That mean I need. You can understand the code language of love. You can understand the code language are so topmost secret. You cannot understand. Saradharana is speaking so heavily in front of Krishna. You have no brain. Eh? You are teaching us to do yoga, jnana, you know, you are giving advice, people laughing, we are gopi. We cannot forget you. And that Uddhav going there and giving us lesson, how to remember Krishna. We say, have you any medicine we could like to forget Krishna? We cannot forget Krishna. This is the condition. So, if you can go back to Vrindavan, Aner Hidayamon, more mon Vrindavan. For other people, their mind is different, you know, and heart is, you know, different. By my heart, mind and Vrindavan all same. Mind is equal to heart, heart is equal to Vrindavan. I mean, my heart is Vrindavan. There, taha tumar charanodday jodi karav udhoy, tabe tumar purno kipa mani. If you can go back there and play with us, same way as you did before, we can think you are full blessing, otherwise not. Go. Then those Gopika bursted into tears, so heavily crying and speaking. Prabhupada used to speak this sloka so many times with heavy heart. Ahuschate nalina nava padarabindam yoge sarai hridi vichinta magadabodhi Sangsaru kupa patito tarana avalamban gyam jusamo pi manasi udiyat sadana. 48 82. Ahuschate nalino nava padar vindam juge sare ridi vichinta magad bodhoi sangsaru kupa patito tarana uttarana avalambyam gyam jusamo pi manasi udiyat sadana. Ahuschate nalinanaba padarvind. It is written in scripture. There is just yogi, geni, they can concentrate and get result. Ahustate nolinunava padara vindam yoga sare ridhi vichinta magada bodhai. Inside their heart, they are thinking about you, Yogi Gani. Agada bodhi, your rishi, muni, they are all with deep, you know, agada bodhi, deep feelings they have, thinking. Anyway, your lotus feet is the only medicine, only boat. It's the only boat so that we can come out of this ocean of samsara. Samsara means material ocean. Samsara koopa patito tarun avalamman. Avalamman means is the only mode, any support, so that we can come out of this material life and, you know, get. Samsara koopa patito tarun avalamyam geham jusa mopi manusi udhyatna. You know, so we are always expecting your lotus feet all the time, in our heart all the time, what to speak about our feeling. We cannot speak too much, because you know already. You are bigger ball. You are, you know, topmost intelligent, you know everything, but you are playing with us. It's not good. This way, you see, all in Kurukshetra, they are yagya, everything successful. They're doing yagya and giving, distributing, you know, prasadam, cloth, you know, horse, ornament, everything in between. Brahman, Vaishnav, Moni, Rishi, they all came. So heavy condition, you see. There, actually, also there's Rukkini, Satyabhama, Bhadra, Kalindi, you know, Jambati, they all, wives of Krishna, they meet Radharani separately. They embrace each other. Oh, so glories of Radharani. First of all, they thought, our glory is much more than Radharani. When Rukmini, Satyabhama, Jambati looking at Radharani, oh my God, we thought we are so much, you know, elevated. No, we are not matching. Oh, where is Radharani's charan? Where is Radharani? Nobody can compare us with Radharani. Oh, this actually, so many things, you know, gone. After that, one day, yagya over, everything I am giving, very small discussion actually. After that, you know, there is actually Mataji means, and Shubhadra, actually, Devaki Ma crying, oh Krishna, I heard you already bring the dead son of your Gurudev. I also like all my six songs gone. Then Krishna and Balaram say, okay, your mother speaking this way. Then this way they arrange that they have some history there. Kalnami take birth as Kamsa. There's some history. Hiranyakasipu, his grandson, they're going to our tapasa without taking information from grandfather. Hiranyakasipu, hey, you go without my permission, I curse you. So much problem actually, I can speak after. So this way actually, Mata crying. Who? Mata? Who? Devaki Mata. Then actually Krishna Balaram going and arrange, you know, there is, you know, six, you know, Smaro Kirtiman, Udgad, Parishango, Patangu, and Khudrabhu, Grini. They all are the six sons of, you know, Kalnami. Due to some reason, they come back here and take birth as, you know, the son of, you know, his big, you know, tatta inside. Prabhupada speaking, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Guru Patma, Bhakti Pramod Purvishi Maharaj, Devaki Garbha Rahasya, very mystery. It will take time, I cannot discuss. After that, you know, all six, you know, boys, small boys, in the form of small boys, coming and taking the breast milk of Devaki Mata. And they are free. Because that breast is Uchishta, Krishna already took. So now after taking Uchishta, there was six, you know, Jivatma all gone. Now actually the question of abduction of Subhadra coming, Arjuna going there in the form of sannyasi with some mood to see Krishna and their, you know, activities, Krishna already knowing. And someday actually that sannyasi taking prasadam there, after taking prasadam in the hand of, you know who? Subhadra. So Subhadra wanted to get married with Arjun. Is a very, it's not a matter of joke, not like material thing. Only pre-arrangement. As only outside you can see something. Then actually, Subhadra is ready, but Balaram is very angry. Balaram cannot allow. Balaram cannot allow. Then Krishna arranges so nicely, so that Balaji Maharaj cannot speak anything. One day, that sannyasi coming, attacking Subhadra, abduct and go by a chariot, very fast. After that, Arjun allow Subhadra as a kochan. Kochan means a guy, you know, driver. And Arjun sitting backside. Balaji Maharaj becoming very angry. He is running with, you know, club. I can kill Arjun. Who is he? Abducting my, you know, sister. Krishna also very busy to check him. What happens, brother? You see, he's abducting. You will have to think twice, you see. Who is abducting whom? Subhadra abducting Arjun. You see, very violently. Arjun not abducting Subhadra. You see, who is running that car? Then this way, actually, Balaji Maharaj is very plain-hearted. So simple. So somehow, Balaji Maharaj was checked. After that, you see, marriage was done, and Subhadra came in, you know, in the prastha. They also, there is very nice arrangement. And after that, you know, the son of, you know, whom? Son of Subhadra is who? Abhimanyu. So nice. So this way, Abhimanyu dead in Kurukshetra battlefield, has some reason behind it why. After that, Krishna and Balaram, is Krishna wanted to give kippa to different devotees. They are waiting for long. And Sutadev, Adi, so much thing. I don't like to discuss in details. And Krishna going to give them darshan there. So after that, this point coming where Parikshit Maharaj asking that that directly or indirectly everything going to indicate the Supreme Lord. It is 87 chapter. Very nice. 87 chapter. There actually we can find Parikshit Maharaj asking Brahman. Brahmani anirdeshe nirgune guna virtayo katham charanti sutayo shakshad sadasataho pare. Parikshit Maharaj asking, directly or indirectly everything, you know, indicating the Supreme Lord. And how, like those Shruti, all Shruti, they are praying like personified, you know, this way. How possible? How is that possible? This way, actually, then the Sukhdev Goswami is going to answer. Long ago, same question was put it before, you know, Brahma. This way, Bhagavan Vacho Swayambhubo Brahma Satram Janaloke Abhavatpura Tatrostanam Manusanam Muninam Udhuretasam Seta Deepam Gato Vati Tvai Drashtum Tadishwaram Brahma Vadaha Susang Britva Susang Brittah Srutayo Yatro Serate. All Sruti and Sruti, they are going at the bank of, you know, where? There's Kir Sagar there. But like those king, they are, you know, Bondi, you know, who is Bondi? Bondi means they are glorifying. any big, big personality there, king, any king, in the morning time, where before king get up, those bondi, it is their duty. They come and sing the glories of king. Then king get up in the early in the morning. Yes, that's called bondi. Also, you can find in the sabha of Nanda Maharaj, every day those bondi, they are coming to glorify the Krishna, Nanda Maharaj, they are coming every day. Gopo Sabha, there is one big Sabha. They are actually every evening time, Nanda Maharaj sitting like king, Krishna Balaram coming, they are singing, you know, different kind of acting going on, singing, playing. Every day, art, different kind of art there. Now actually here, those Sruti, Sruti, they are going in front of that Krishna, when? Swayan Ekadasi. When Krishna is sleeping, you know, Mahavishnu. Actually it is Mahavishnu, it is Khirodaka Sai Vishnu actually. Actually, Jatha Sayanam Samrayam Bandinahastat Parakramai Pratushe Abhetto Su Slokair Bodhayanti Onujivinaha. It is the earning. How they earn money? It is the earning. They go and glorify, you know, king. King get up and give some donation to them. It is there, you know, earning. Only source. It is there. Still today, you can go to Kamban. I have seen so nice bhajavasis. Nice. They are singing in front of, you know, Madan Mohan. Early in the morning, when morning, you know, 4:30, singing very nice song. Singing. And actually after that, screen is open. Before singing going on, Brajavasi, they are singing nicely. After that, also in Jagannathpuri, you see Panda there. Before opening temple, they'll sit in long queue. Everybody, every day, big. They are playing. Mridanga, this, that, and Jampa. You know, Kartal, they are playing. Eh? They are singing. After that, Jagannath temple open. This way. Or Jayadev Goswami singing also. Sutta Kamala, Kucham, this thing also they are doing. Now Srutaya Uchi is a topmost Vedanta. You can go mad on hearing. What's that? You cannot understand. So I can speak some, not in details, which is the most important thing. I cannot avoid. But I can sing. You go on hearing. Srutaya Uchi. Srutaya Uchu. Jaya Jaya Yaya Yama. This sloka I started, we can remember. Jaya Jaya Yaya Yama Yita Dosa Givita Gunam Tamasi Yad Atmana Samabaruddha Samastha Bhaga Agaya Gadoko Sam Khila Sakta Babodha Kati Kachita Jaya Atmana Chacharato Nucharet Nigamo. So nice, you know, so nice. You can go mad. This way actually, going on, so many. So first sloka I already discussed something. Now I like to jump, what to do, no time. Yeah. I can speak two or three or four. After some time, if I get time, I can speak. Nivita Marunam. Nivita maruna manoksha dira jogo jujore dijat monayo upasate tadarayo pijayo smaranat striya urugenda bhoga bhuja danda vishakta diyo bayam apite sama samadhi shangri saroya sudha. So nice nectar. So nice. Is Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also used to get the taste of this sloka? Nivitamaruna manoksha dirajo goju jo ridiyat munayo upasate tadarayo pijayo smarana striya urogenda bhoga bhuja danda visakta diyo bayam apite sama samadhi shangri saroja sudha. Nivitamaruna manoksha Nivritta Om, and very secretly those rishis, Mani rishis, they are going. They are doing bhajan. Nivritta Marun Manoksha Dhirajo Dhirajo Gojo Joridijat Munayo Upasate Munayo, this Munigan, they are Upasate Tadarayo Pijoju Smaranat. Also those who are your enemy, O Prabhu, those are enemy, like Kamsa, Sisupal, they are also getting, you know, Kripa. Yeah? I also told how Sisupal gate and Samaj Sajujya Mukti. Oh, the Sutigan speaking very nicely, you see. Past loka, you see. They are very concentrating and try to imagine. They're doing. Out of that, they're getting nice, you know. Upasate, they are doing bhajan. And those who are your enemy, they're also getting facility. Oh, when there's. Because Kamsa, when going to take bath with water, in water singing Krishna. Taking, going to take bath in water. In water, Krishna. Drinking water, huh? Krishna, everywhere. Yes, everywhere Krishna, everywhere, everywhere. Even in, you know, this, you know, pillar, made of, you know, jewel, spatik stamba, Krishna. Sleeping, oh Krishna, everywhere. So continuously, they are in, maybe they are negative way, be careful. Maybe negative way, but continuously they are thinking about Krishna. Maybe negative way. Ravan, thinking about Ram. You know? When, you know, his, you know, brother, his name, I forget. Who? Somebody is suggesting. Ravan, to Ravan. Why you take the form of sannyasi? Directly you could take the, you know, Ram Ves. Why you approach Sita in sannyas Ves? You could approach with a, you know, like Ram, because you know everything. Ravan saying, my brother, I wanted to concentrate my mind and thinking about Rama, because those chameleon, you see, chameleon, what is the procedure, you know? Those chameleon going to a green place. First of all, they close their eyes, concentrate, meditation. Then after the change body. You have seen this? Never seen, speaking. You have seen? Those chameleon, they first go to one color first. Then concentrate. After that, out of medicine, they change. Same thing. Those rakshasi, those asura, if they like to change their mood and body, they have to concentrate. Ravan saying, you are suggesting me this way, but I thought previously. But when I started thinking about Ram, all rubbish thing going away from my mind. I cannot play like that. When I started thinking about Ram first, to take the form of Ram. But when I started, all my wicked brain gone. I cannot do. That's why he was bound to take sannyas. You know, Ram, Supreme Lord, is so nice. You see, all Dandakaranda disease they like to embrace. Ram said, no, not this life. Your mood is like wife. Next life, I can fulfill. Not this life. So nivritta maruna manoksha dhira jogo jojor hiti jadamunayo upasate tadarayo pijajo smarana striya urugenda bhoga bhuja danda vishakta diyo bayam apite shamasama drishongri saroyo sudha striya urugenda bhoga bhuja danda vishakta diyo bayam apite shamasama drishongri saroyo sudha. The Shruti, they are saying, those Gopika, when you embrace, your hand is like snake, you know, big hands, like python. When you embrace Gopikas, we know everything, the way we love them. We want to get same luck. We want to get the embrace of your, you know, chest, you know, and big hand. Who is going to avoid the attraction of your hand, so mighty man? Eh? Sriyo uru gendo bhogo bhuja danda vishakta diyo bayamapi. We sruti, sriti, we also want to get the same luck. If you can grant, Prabhu, go to, yes, I can grant. Next life, the sruti, they also take the form of gopi. Sriya uru gendo bhogo bhuja danda vishakta diyo. Biya visheshrupena sakta diyo. Vishakta diyo. Very tremendous attraction, like heroine. Material example is not good, but Sriyo urugendo bhogo bhujo dando vishakta diyo. Vishakta means tremendous attraction, like one heroine. Cannot cut. Tremendous. We like to get same nectar. Bayamapite samadri shongri saroj sudha. We like to get the same taste. Could you grant? Yes, I can grant. Look like. Not now. When I can come as Nandanandan Krishna, Bahujana Vallabh, then I can satisfy you. There is so much argument, you see, Vedanta, so nice, you know. Aparimita dhruvastano vito yodi sarvagatastarahina sashate tiniyamo dhruvane taratha. It's very nice. Aparimita dhruvastano vito yodi sarvagatastarahina sashate tiniyamo dhruvane taratha. How? By all this Mayavadi they are speaking, Jivatma is Brahma. Atu Brahma, right? But not that, you know, full Brahma. It's a particle of Brahma. But though then they don't obey, they fight with that. But here in Bhagavatam, this document, you know, the Srutayo, they are speaking. Srutayo Badanti. You know. Aparimita drubastano vrito yodi sarabhagatastar hina sashate tiniyamo drubane taratha. Ajanita janamayo jadabimucha niyantri bhavet samamanu janatam jadamatam matadushtataya. Those who are saying that Jivatma is Brahma, Jivaiva Bhammo naparaha. Is Mayavad Siddhanta? If Jiva is Brahma, then why Jiva has no bearing? He has some controlling power, that's Brahma. He's controlling overall. Aparimita, dhruvastanu vrita yodi. Actually, Jivatma, the souls, Jivatma, they are going to obey the rules and regulations by that Brahma. But you are speaking wrong? A Srutta you are speaking. Aparimita, dhruvastanu vrita yodi sarvagata. Sarvagata means bibhu. Bibhu. One term is there, bibhu, meaning vyapak. Omnipresent. Bibhu. But Jivatma is not actually, Jivatma is not Vibhu. But they are speaking wrong way. Aparimita dhruvastana vrito yadi sarvagatastar hina sasate iti niyamo dhruvane taratha. Ajanita janamayo jadu mimuccho niyantri bhaved samamanu janatam jadamatam matam dushtataya. Jadamatam matam dushtataya. It's dushtamat. It's not good actually. Jivsakal, those Jivatma, they all nitya. That we agree. This point, over this point we agree. Jivatma nitya and Brahma also nitya. That's okay. But not that, you know, yes, I know, omnipresent. Jivatma actually, Paramatma everywhere. All pervading. But how possible you are speaking this kind of wrong Siddhanta? So you see, so controller is there. So controller there mean? Controller should be there. Controlling this procedure should be there. A controller is there. A controller, supreme controller is there. And controlling this procedure is there. Who is going to be controlled? By whom? Is there? Three different factors. Otherwise, Siddhanta is wrong. It's not good, actually, this way. This way actually so many things. Again I can jump and go to another sloka, 33 sloka, 87 chapter. Usually I speak anywhere, Vrindavan, here, there, when I speak Hari, sing Harikatha, I speak this sloka. Very, very important sloka. Bijitari sikavayu viradantamunasturagam jayajatanti yantumati lolamupayokido vyasanasatamrita samabahayu gurus charanam manija ivaya santakita karana dharajalodho. What? Very nice. Guru Tattva, topmost Guru Tattva. Yeah. Secret. I can explain someday. Bijitori sikavayu viradantamunasturagam jayajatanti yantumati lolamupayokido vyasana satamrita samabahayo guros charanam banija ivaya santakita karanadha karanadhara jaladhau. What's that? Bijito rishi kobayo viradanta monasturagam. Oh, out of Astridian finances, so many trying pranayam, this, that, you know, yoga. But, you know, this mind is like a mad horse. This mind is like just like a mad horse. You cannot get control over mad horse. You know mad horse? If you like to jump and ride mad horse, huh? Mad horse. Mad horse can throw you. And with two horse front hoops, kick here. Boom! Blood come and in playground, you say, when I was a player there, you know, there, East Bengal, Mahanbagan, there, you know, ground you can go. They are on mountain police. If there's big problem, then mountain police, they become very fire. They kick, and all people gone. Big, big horse. So there's actually a mad elephant, never allow you to ride back. Can throw you out, kill you. Bijito rishi kobayu viradanta munasturagam munasturagam jayya yatanti yant mati lolam upayukhido. If you try to get control of your mind and sense organ, all useless. Never you can come out successful. Really? No. Never you can come. Then what to do? It's written jayya yatanti ya iho yatanti. Those who are trying hard to get control over their mind and body, sense, all is useless. Yaya yatanti yantumati lolam upayokhito. They get tired. Oh, useless. Useless, we are not successful. But that is successful. How? When? Well, because there is so many problems. Vyasana satamrita samabhayo guros charanam. Vyasanam means? Anartha, giving you inspiration to do all rubbish, that is called Vyasan in Sanskrit. By the inspiration of Maya, I mean Anartha, you are getting all rubbish doing. It's called Vyasan. Like I like to drink wine, is Vyasan. Who like to, you know, play card, Vyasan. All Vyasan. Huh? I like to watch the dancing of, you know, there is Vyasan, all different kind of Vyasan. Without Krishna Bhajan, whatever example I can give, all Vyasan. What all you can adjust for Krishna Bhajan is not Vyasan. Not Vyasan. Vyasana Satamrita, hundreds of, you know, different problems can come. Like in a sea, a man sometimes wave coming and chop. Vyasana satamrita samabahaya samabahaya. But in this case, the only way you will have to receive the lotus feet of Guru. Vyasana satamrita samabahaya gurus charanam. Otherwise, there is no solution. Because those who are going to do business on a ship, you know, they put all article, you know, all article and going to a, you know, distant place. By sea journey, you know, sea voyage, they are going in another country to sell the articles, they already feel it. It is giving. Banijo ivayo santa krito karna dhara jaladhu. If there is no boatman crew to control the ship, anyway there is so much article there. You are also there, all going. You are going to die in the midway if there is no controller, no crew, no boatman. Then what happened? Then doom. Yeah. Vyasana satamrita samabhayo guras charanam banuji yuvaja santakrito karuna dharajaladu. So you must be careful. Sadguru Vaishnava, powerful, is the only, you know, guidance for you in this material ocean. You are not, if you are not lucky to get Sadguru, then useful, your life useful. Be careful. Bhaktivinoda Thakur repeatedly speaking, oh man, don't be busy with this factor to take Guru. Wait and see. Out of your own effort, you cannot get Sadguru. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking many times. You wait. Don't jump into fire. Wait. It is the duty of Balaram to send Sadguru in front of you. Otherwise, if you Sadguru coming in front of you, still you cannot identify. If Baldev ji not giving proper guidance, if Sadguru coming to you, still you cannot understand Sadguru. It's the duty of Balaram. The only duty you have is to become sincere. Bhaktivinoda was speaking. Don't go here and there. Better you wait. Maybe this life not, next life you can get. But if you get Asad Guru, then anyway you are going to lose your life. Asad Guru going to jump into fire, into hell, also together with all troops, full groups. Is the Siddhanta, topmost Siddhanta. This way I see, all you know, those Shruti. Those Shruti, they are praying in front of Prabhu, when Prabhu is sleeping. Chaturmasa? All they are praying. Like in front of king, those Bandi, praying, oh Prabhu, get up. Naraji Maharaj now speaking this way, you see, very nice. Naraji Maharaj speaking, Namastasmai Bhagavate Krishnaya Amola Kirtaye 46. Namastasmai Bhagavate Krishnaya Amola Kirtaye Jodhatte Sarvabhutanam Abhavayo Shoti Kalaha. All that Krishna is coming in different Kala, Avatar, Amsa, Kala, different form. Nobody there. Krishna is the original root cause, you see? Original cause. And this way, Naraji Maharaj speaking this way, all Shruti Siddhis, you know, Naraji speaking his own, you know, feeling. All infinity universe, there is the influence of Krishna. Jo sot prekshakvadimo dhani dhani, jo abhyakto jiveshwaro. Jo srishte damanu pravisharishina chakre pura sastita yang shampadda yato majanu jamana sai supta kulayam yatha tankai valla nirasto yanivavayam daye daya sram harim jo sot prekshako vadimo dhani dhani. Jo abhyakto jiveshwaro, jo srishte damanu pravishcharishina, chakre puraha sastita, yang sampadda yato yamanusai, supta kulayam yatha, tankai valla nirasto yanima bhayam, daye daya sram harim. Very nice, you know. Yo sot prekshakvadi madhya nidani, yo abhyakta jiveswaro. Jiveswaro means who is the original cause of all cause. All, you know, yo sot prekshakvadi madhya nidani. In beginning, in middle, and end. Always you can get the influence of Krishna. Always. Jo sot prekshaka adi maddani dani, jo abhyakta jive saro. Nobody can feel, nobody can see that Supreme Lord. You know, all is the original of this Prakriti, Srishti, Jiva, or you know, Mool. And also Krishna entering into, like, you know, I already told, what? One Rishi, his name is, you know, Jagavalka. Jagavalka asking in front of two sons, you coming back from Gurukul, you have already received Brahma Gyan, sit in front of me. Asking, what is your feeling about Brahma Gyan? What is your feeling? Then the elder son speaking, Father, Brahma is like this, that, you see. So much, you know. Then Jagavalga speaking, hey, stop! He is giving so much lecture. Oh, is Brahma's like this, that, speaking this way? Jagavalga, stop! Nonsense. Small boy, you speak my song. What do you feel? You only look at father, lotus feet, and stop. Big, big eyes. What happens? Then after Jagavalga, you understand what is Brahma. Actually, you understand, that's why you cannot speak. Those who understand what is Brahma, they cannot speak what is Brahma. No narration, no narration, no description, no philosophy is just sufficient to make you understand what is Brahma. That is a fallacy. When Brahma can accept me, I can understand. Out of your own effort, you cannot come outside. Then another example, Jagavalka giving, my son, bring some salt, Ram Ras. We in Vrindavan speak Ram Ras. Ram Ras. Bring. Get some water, a pot of water. With water. Put this salt here in water. Water. Then after that, you know, make solution. Solution. Jagavalga, where is salt? Actually, salt gone. Where gone? Where gone? Into water. How possible? Water is there, you know, salt was there. By science we say intermolecular space. Enter. Intermolecular space. Salt gone. How to possible? So again, you know, you boil, then after the sedimentation you can get salt again. Then Jagavalka begins, you see, though Brahma is powerful, so powerful, everywhere, anywhere you can get Brahma. Just like solution I make, salt, any drop of that salt you can take, oh, salty. So you can feel salty. A salt where gone? A salt is there, brother. Salt is there. You can feel, but you cannot see. Yes, the Brahma is like that. You take one drop of water and think, it's salty. Oh, salt is there. That means salt is there, but you cannot see. Brahma is like that. Everywhere. In you, in he, everywhere. Where not? When you can get that kind of darshan, when you can get that kind of darshan, when you see everywhere Krishna, you cannot see any woman, any man, any money, you cannot see anything. You can see nothing. Only Brahma, Krishna. So this way, you see, this way actually, now we are coming to this point. So this Naraji Maharaj speaking this way, is spelling, out of the, you know, prayer done by Shruti. Now we are coming, actually, Rajan Parikshit Maharaj asking, actually, it's a very big fallacy. Deva suram manusesu je vajanti siva sivam. Sivam sivam. Prayaste dhanino bhaja. Notu lakshapatim harim. Very nice issue. Very nice issue. Parikshit Maharaj asking in front of Gurudev, hey Gurudev, there is big fallacy. What fallacy? Actually, those who are worshipping Shankar Bhagavan, they are usually getting big property. And those who are worshipping Lakshmipati, they are usually they are niskinchan, very poor, no clothes, nothing. How is that possible? Just opposite. Shankar Bhagavan in crematory and gown, staying in at the bank of Nadi, this that, and leading various niskinchan life. Who is worshipping Shankar? They are getting property. Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, they are worshipping. And Devi, you worship Durga. You are getting opulences. Whereas you are worshipping Jagannath, Krishna, Krishna making you poor and poor. Why? Usually, not that. Sometimes we see Parikshit Maharaj rich, Yudhishthira Maharaj rich, Dhruva Maharaj rich, Ambarish Maharaj rich. They are exceptional. Usually, those who are worshipping Krishna, they are actually very poor. Poor in the sense, in your opinion. Krishna already told, I yesterday told, while Krishna joking with Rukmini speaking, I am Niskinchan. And those who are Niskinchan, actually they love me. You are Niskinchan? Yes, I am Niskinchan. You are, you have property, infinity, Brahmandi. No, I have nothing. The only property I have, the lotus feet of Radharani. So I have no, I am Niskinchan. Believe me or not, I am Niskinchan. And those who are Niskinchan, they can only love me. They love me very much. So Krishna in front of Rukmini is speaking, Aham Niskinchan, and Niskinchana Janair Priyo. And here same question, Kagi, Parikshit Maharaj Kushing Gurudev is a big fallacy. Those who are worshipping Shankar, who is Niskinchan himself, sometimes no clothes, naked. Why those who are worshipping Sangha, they become wealthy, getting riches. Whereas actually those who are worshipping Prabhu, Lakshmipati, Harim, they become poor. Deva Asura Manusesu Je Bhayanti Sivam Sivam. In Dev means those are demigods, those who are human beings, those who are Asura. Oh, if they worship Sangha, they become very powerful. Dani, rich. Deva, Suro, Manusvesu, Je Bhajanti, Asivam, Sivam. But apparently, Siv is not, dirty. Asivam, Sivam. Asivam means, it's just, externally you see, not Sattik Bhav. Don't make dirty meaning, don't try to get. Asivam means Amangal. Externally, Sivji Maharaj with a bone of dead body, this, that. So that's why, we can say this way, there's Shankar Bhagavan exhibiting, not Shankar Bhagavan dirty. Shankar Bhagavan exhibiting Tamaguna. He is the Adhishtati Deva of Tamaguna. What to do? He is exhibiting this way. Asivam Sivam, this way. Asivam means not dirty, this way you cannot explain. So, prayaste, often, very often it is seen, those who are worshipping Shiva, they become rich. Natu Lakshapatim Harim, those who are worshipping Nara and Lakshmipati, Prabhu, Krishna, they become Niskinchan. How is this possible? Then Sukhdev Goswami is speaking, very nice answer. Shivaha Sakti Yutaha Shashatrilingo Gunabritaha Vaikarika Tayasascha Stamasascheti Aham Tridha. Actually, that Paratatta in three forms. Shiva Sisasi Shakti Yutaha Shashatrilingo Gunabritaha. Sipke Trilingo Valahai. Why? Bala Sip Sarvada Sakti Yukto. Ebang guno sangbrito, ahankar, three type of ahankar, you see, vaikarik toyis tamasa. That's why Shiva is called Trilingo. Also is the demigods of taking control over tamagun. But actually not this case, not the same case with Hari. Because Hari, Hari's platform is just excellent platform. His platform is so high, he cannot reach. Where? That's why Parikshit Maharaj, to Parikshit Sukhdev Goswami giving answer, Harihi nirguno shakshad purushoho prakrite para. Are, Hari is not an object of this, you know, material. Hari is not an article. Hari is not an article of this material, so that you can go and search and find Hari. Hari is beyond this material world. Oh, you know, Hari hi nirguno shakshat purusha turiyo. Turiyo means fourth dimension. Gone. Turiyo, fourth dimension. You cannot understand. What is this? Shapno shushupti turiyo. Beyond, you know, human comprehension. He is beyond the material world. No influence is there. Shuddha Satya Bhumika, Vasudev. Vasudev, huh? Haririhi nirguno shakshad purusho prakate paraha sa sarvadik upadrashta tvang bhajano nirguno bhavet. Sukhdev Goswami is speaking, what do you think? Those demigods, they are all staying in this material world. Even Brahma, you know, in this 14 world, they are going up and down. But Hari is not such a matter. Hari hi nirguno shakshat purusha prakriti paraha. He is the only Purush. You know, Paramatma. And he is watching everybody. So sarvadrik upadrashta. Everywhere, heart to heart, sitting and watching what you are doing. Like Paramatma. Sa sarvadrik upadrashta. Upadrashta noy. Not advisor, upadrashta. Watching. If you do a bhajan of Hari, Hari is nirgun. And your bhajan also become nirgun. So how you can expect that material thing to come or riches? Follow me. When Shankar Bhagavan, Devi Mata giving you riches, a material thing. Hari is not the same. Hari is beyond material conception. So those who are worshipping Hari, they are also nirgun. Nirgun means they are beyond material conception. And their bhajan is also nirgun. And they are going to get the result nirgun. Right? So how you can expect that they can worship Hari and get all material rubbish thing which can put you in trouble? Already I told you at the time of, you know, describing the, you know, Vrittasura, that our Prabhu never going to give any material thing to those whom he loved very much. I already told Vrittasura. At the time of Vrittasura, sixth canto, I already told you. And Bhagavan now speaking, Sukhdev Goswami speaking this way. Now Bhagavan speaking, Yasyaham anugrinnami harishyeta dhanansari. If I like to give full blessing, then first of all I take away everything, but all material things, so that he cannot express any kind of false ego. I take up. I'm making, you know, we can go to these topics. Tirandi Bhikkhu. Guru Padma used to speak this way. Tirandi Bhikkhu. So much tolerance you will have to tolerate. You should have. Everybody putting you in torture. But Bhikkhu Jano Katilo Kishuna Boloi Shukaiya Poile Moile Jano Panina Mongai. Like trees. Somebody cutting, taking leaf, tacking wood, not giving any water, still no complaint. You have to become more forbearing that tree than tree. Forbearing than tree. Yasya hamano grinyami harisheta dhanam sanai. Tato adhanam tajantiyaso sajjana duksha dukshitam. All his relatives and friends, all friend circle and relatives, when find his friend is very poor, his business, you know, bankrupt, like Swami Maharaj. Swami Maharaj used to do medicine business, all bankrupt, taking loan, big loan, all gone. Then All relatives living, oh, useless, no money, nothing. Then Swami Maharaj getting chance to do Guru Bhajan. Nice. It's a nice, unique chance, you see. Jasyam anugranyami harisyata dhanam sanoi. When you see I am going, giving kippa, be sure I am going to take everything from him. So that he become very poor, then all his relatives and friends circle going to, hey, useless, no money. Money is money. Without money, we cannot take any friendship. Really so. In this material society, if I am penniless, nobody going to disturb me. Ha! He's penniless. What happens? If we go, cannot give anything, nothing. It's good. We are having chance to do very, very nice bhajan. Eh? Very nice bhajan. So, jasyam anugrihnami harisse tad dhanam sanai. Tato adhanam. Then he become very poor. And is, you know, left, you know, exclusively by all your friends and relatives. Ah, go, useless, etc. Dukkho dikkhita. Oh, really? This is the tatta, yes. Hari is very, you know, unique. Tatta, ho rajan. Those who are worshipping Hari, they are also beyond this material, you know, influence. And the procedure bhajan is also beyond material influence. Procedure bhajan. His bhajan is sattik. He is also sattik. He is doing bhajan of sattik. Krishna, satagun. Shuddha sata, not material sata. Now Sukhdev Goswami is speaking. I can give you one example. Now Sukhdev Goswami is speaking. Hey Rajan, I can give you a nice example. You see. What example? But Shapo prasadayo risha vishnu brahma vishnu sivadayo sadyo sapo prasado angos sivo brahma no chachutaha. Sukhdev Goswami is saying, there is, you know, Brahma, Shankar, they are all very quickly, they satisfy, give benediction, sometimes cards, but Vishnu, you cannot reach Vishnu. You can get in, cannot get in touch with Vishnu. So Sukhdev Goswami is speaking in front of Parikshit. Hey Parikshit, Sapo prasadayo risho brahmo vishnu sivadayo shadyaho sapo prasado angosivo brahma na chachyataha. Not so quickly Supreme Lord becomes satisfied. He is waiting and watching the mood. But Shankar become very, he give one drop of water on, who giving me water, I bless you. Shivarati, you know, how Shivarati came? One Veda hunter unknowingly, and he was on top. And Shivarati night, he was on bel bhiksha, wood apple bhiksha. Somehow there was some dew point, you see, water, and with, you know, bel pata, with falling on the head of Shiva. Shiva looking, who is doing? I bless you. Are you watch? Without any information, blessing him. Shiva, his name is Ashutosh. Asavana very quickly becomes happy. That's why, you see, now, you know, Sukhdev Goswami is going to give example. Hey, Rajan, I can bring you a nice example. You can see the magic spell of Shankar Bhagavan. How? Shankar Bhagavan is the Adhishthita Deva of Tamagun, but inside Vaishnava. So, very quickly become happy. Very quickly become angry. It is written. Khane tushto, khane rushto, khane khane tushto rushto. Some, now is the hip, very happy. Now become very angry. Banasur, you see? Very happy with Banasur, I bless you. You can have thousands of hands. Thousand hands. Oh Gurudev, I like to fight with you. You like to fight? Why? But is there some, you know, some scabies? I have useless hands. I find you are just matching. Oh Re Haramjada, I can, you can get fitting result very quickly. You like to fight with me? I am a Gurudev? Eh? Prabhu? This way. You know, this way, you know, one day you say, Sukhdev Goswami giving example. Briko nama sura putro sakune pathi naradam drishta asutosam prapachya devi sutrishu durmati. Has very, you know, wicked personality. Who is? you know, Brikasur, Shakuni Nandan, Shakuni one Asur, demigod. He meet Narad Muni in the midway. Can you answer one question I have? What question? Brahma, Vishnu, Shankar, among the whom I can satisfy very quickly, because I have time is very limited. Then you can worship Shankar. Oh, really? To Narad Muni asking, whom I can satisfy very easily, very quickly. Actually, to be frank, you can satisfy Shankar. Oh, really? And go. And started bhajan of Shankar in Kedarnath there. Taking bath, you know, there in Alakananda. Mandakini. Mandakini is not Alakananda here, Badhigasana. There, actually, and after that, Shankar Bhagavan not coming. There's fire sacrifice, doing austerity penances. And when Shankar not coming, cutting all body flesh and putting in for Shuha, cutting. And Shankar Bhagavan still not coming. Then after that, taking the chopper and cutting, going to cut the head. I can now sacrifice my head into fire. Oh, Shankar, you are not coming. Then Shankar readily coming and saying, hey, why you are doing like that? Eh? Why you are? Why? I want to take your darshan. No, come on, I come. What do you need? I like to get benediction. What kind of benediction you need? Actually, I like to get some benediction. When if I keep my hand on his on somebody's head, he can burnt up and finish. Huh? What kind of benediction? Hey Shankar, give me benediction. As and when I keep my palm head, you know, hand on somebody's head, he can finish. Huh? What kind of benediction? You have no other benediction to ask for? No, I ask one this one. Okay, I bless you. You get this benediction. Then Shankar Bhagavan bless. After getting blessing, then he is going to put this experiment on Shankar. He like to put his hand on Shankar. Shankar flying, is that going to kill me? I give benediction, he is going to kill me? Oh, flying here and there, Shankar here. Oh, no place. Shankar all, you know, matted here open and running. Where to go? Then Shankar Bhagavan calling Supreme Lord, oh Prabhu, is Asura, you see the treatment given by Asura. I was worst. Then Supreme Lord could understand the dangerous situation. Then in Shankar Bhagavan, in front of Shakuni Nandan, is running. Then in the form of Botuk Brahman, very small Brahman. Hey Shakuni Nandan, why you are running? Why? No, I have no time. Here. This body, so you are with great care, you make your body. Why you are going to set tear, you know, set sweat? Come, stop. Let me hear, I can make solution also. You cannot find. What problem? Oh, you see, they're running. He is a cheater. Oh. What happens? What the case? I do bhajan of Shankar. He give me benediction. When I want to test this benediction, whether speaking right or not, he is flying. Actually, Shakuni Nandi, you are actually fooled. I am fooled? Yes. You are running, you know he is actually staying in a crematorium ground or rubbish, you know, bone of, you know, dead body. Who can believe him? Staying all with all ghost, everything. He is foolish actually. Then what solution? Unnecessary you are running to put your head on him. Better you put your hand on you. You say useless. Oh, right? I can put my hand. Then finish. Dumb. Burnt up and finish. Then meet Shankar coming and crying, don't give benediction to everybody. You are not thinking before doing anything. Shankar, Supreme Lord speaking in front of Shankar. Before giving any benediction, you must think twice. Why giving this Asura? Somehow you are, you know, saved. Oh, Prabhu, I am saved today. He wanted to abduct my wife, you know, a Parvati. Is with this mood, he is running behind me to kill me. Oh, really? You wanted to abduct Gauri Harana Lalasa. You wanted to abduct Gauri. Gauri is so beautiful lady. I can abduct. What are you, Shankar? You are staying in forest there. Useless. Better I can keep. This way, see? Now, Shankar, actually, Sukhdev Goswami giving this example. This way, somehow, you know, you are saved. Now actually we are going to touch, you know, 11th canto. But before that, I like to make some background. All in Dwaraka, somehow, there are actually some bad symptoms everywhere. Someday in Dwaraka, everywhere, they find, why? There's no bad symptoms. Bad symptoms everywhere. Some problem can be there. Very not auspicious. Very bad. Then all, you see all Brajavasis, and Dwaraka Vasis, they took decision, you see, different kind of symptoms. It's not good. Maybe some, it's not at all auspicious. So we all can go to Prabhas. We can go to Prabhas there. Prabhas at the bank of sea there. Prabhas, Khetra, Gujarat there. And we can worship and do Jagya to get, you know, goods for us. Mangal. We can all go. Take all articles, everything you see. Everything there. Because Kesno, knowing everything, very shortly, the Dwaraka going to be flooded by water. All devastated. All can go under sea. So how to, you know, all my duties done. Bhubhararan. Bhubhararan means all the pressure on earth already eliminated. For why I was invited, you know, Kheer Sagar or Brahma first canto you already heard. Brahma, all, you know, demigods, they are going to pray in front of Prabhu. This problem is too much. You come and save us. Now, Krishna is saying, almost all my, you know, duties is almost done. Anyway, now, there's a big problem. All Jadivamsa, those who are my relatives, they are saying, nobody there to fight with them. So I will have to take them away in Nityadham. Nobody there. Like in Kurukshetra, Yuddha, they're fighting with each other. But nobody is there to fight with my Yadav, Jadubansi. They are so powerful. So I will have to take step. Very shortly, I can, you know, I can take them away in my Nityadham. Our time is already over. Oh, Brahma, Sankadeva, Prabhu, your time period is over. You, if you like, you can come back. They are praying. In the meantime, Krishna took decision to make a nice game. What game? One day, those are small boys of Yaduvamsa. They are in a very playing mood. In a very playing mood, they are running here and there. And someday, their brain gone out of order. Is by the mercy of Jogamaya. They find that all Vasishtha, Dhaumo, Parasar, you know, Durvasa, all rishis, you know, all in gang. They are coming in a, you know, nice garden, very nice garden. They are sitting, nice bhajan. Why we don't know, their brain gone out of order. They are joking with those rishis. With some cloth, they are making the womb of, you know, whom? Sambo. Making and going in front of that Rishi Manis, oh Rishis, and this lady is going to give birth to a baby, boy or a girl. Is he joking? Putting all clothes here to make it, you know, false. Then those Rishis become very angry. Well, you are coming to play with us? Huh? We curse! Can give birth to a Mushal. Mushal mean? You know, a bar, iron bar. Iron bar? They gone mad? Instantly they are, you know, crying. They find really one iron bar is there. Rishi is the Rishi, very kulonasal. With this iron bar, you can, you know, devast, you know, kill all your, you know, destiny can vanish. All your total destiny, Jadubamsa, can vanish for this, you know, iron bar, mushal. Oh, really? They go and find, really? Oh, my God, what to do? And somehow that mushal come out, They take the iron piece and go in front of that Sudharma Sabha, in front of Krishna. Oh, Krishna, this problem happened. What happened? This problem happened. Those rishis, they are cursing. They are going to give birth to a piece of iron, iron bar. And that iron is responsible for the killing of all your... Krishna smiling. Is the arrangement of Krishna. Oh, really? Yes. Then all Jadu-vangsi, they are topmost, they are, those are topmost ministers, everything. They took decision to take this bar and go at the bank of, you know, Samundar, and with one strong, you know, stone, you rub, go on rubbing. So it can melt, and dust, you melt dust powder, and throw. This way, they are rubbing this, you know, iron bar till it gets thin, very thin, very thin. A very thin piece. Now is useless. Now is useless. We can throw it in. The small piece. Is useless. Almost done. I can throw it. Then that piece, you know, one fisherman, he catch one fish, and that piece gone inside. After cutting fish, find what piece. And one hunter was there. Oh, fisherman, what use? What you can do it? Oh, actually, no. Can you give this to me? Really? Get? You take? He going there. In home. And, you know, is in rubbing to make a very nice, you know, pointed, sharp weapon. That is Jorabad. That is Jorabad. When Krishna sitting, you know, there, Sishangshimul. There. And then Jaranamukh bath from distance, you find one bird is there, very nice color, red color. Actually, the lotus feet of Krishna. After that, it come and stuck the lotus feet of Krishna. Blood coming out. Then Jaranamukh bath. Oh, you Prabhu! I couldn't see. I thought you were blood. Krishna was saying, it is according to my desire, this happens. It is my desire, so you are going to make this mistake. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving this example. All material people, Mayadevi want to make fool of them. Mayadevi want to make fool of them. Krishna was struck by arrow, Krishna leave body. But in Bhagavatam, everything there. One chariot coming like fire. Krishna. Go inside the chariot and seat. All Krishna going. With this body, same body. Not that leave this body. But in different Puran, Tamasik, Rajasik, they are reading. Krishna was dead. Krishna was burned and thrown into, you know, sea. And that naval person coming and, you know, coming here. And Nilachal. It's all false. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving lesson to Sanatan. Sanatan! All the abduction of these Mahishis, all the wives of Krishna, abduction, you know, by some tribal, cold will. It's all Maya, 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 not actual. Krishna dies, not actual. All false, you know, to make fool of you. This way, you see, actually, what to do? After that, you see, after that, there is one question, nice. Krishna making this play, then speaking this way, we are with Jadu destiny getting cards, so shortly we are going to leave body. What to do? They took decision. This way, actually, they took decision to go to Prabhas. In between, I have some point I also like to speak. How Brahman, one Brahman crying, all boys taking birth and dying. How Arjun took responsibility, ultimately become failure, going to Lokalok Parvat, to, and after that they are going there to meet, you know, Mahapurush there, Bhumapurush. So many points there, I have no time. Vijitari Sikha Vayu Viradantamuna Sturagam Jayayatanti Yantamati Lolamupayakila Vyasana satamrito samabhaya guru charanam baniya ivaya santakita karna dhara jaladhau vancha kalpaduru sikipasindh bhavijvati dhanam pavane bhavishna bhyo. Jai ho, jai ho, jai ho. Tomorrow we can touch 11th canto and be careful. Tomorrow we can touch 12th canto. 11 canto, and you will have to do paran within 7-4. I mean, when you are coming, you take one drop of Jagannath Prasad, otherwise you can break. After that, don't think, after that we can think what to do. First, you take one drop of Jagannath Prasad. Don't waste your time to cook this there, no time. Come early, so that I can have a chance to discuss more.